Now Christian Lanthaler of Italy. Another skier whose best results came at the 2004 World Cup, and he's got the line very wrong there. Just went off to skier's left rather than skier's right, and it's worth pointing out there's no training run on the giant slalom, but there is course inspection, and that is obviously where you have to try and pick the line. And you've got it a little wrong there, as the course deviated off to the left from that of the Super G and downhill. Now 1:14.72, and Lanthaler is just outside 10 seconds off the pace, slots into 22nd.